They are in government, but it's a minority government. They don't have overall control. So they sort of have to manage these informal coalitions. Then you've got the Labour Party, which is normally the dominant political party in Scotland, you know, roughly equivalent to your Democrat. You've got the Conservatives, sort of looking for your Republicans, but they're quite small, they've got about 15, 20. So you've got quite a lot of